The great thing about the Seals is that he's about the right pace. And you know, all of this, many special moments, extraordinary play and plays. And he's still a very humble, simple basketball player who cares about the team, cares about the team's success, and cares about the program that he's undeniably the leader of and has been the star of for many, many years. You know, and it's a joy to coach people like that. When you get to coach veteran players who are about the right things, you know, that's a great feeling for a coach. I don't think that Brintes is any different than that. Or Papa Nicolau or Mansalis, these are guys that know what it's about and understand, you know, what are the right things and what it takes for the team to do well. Because when the team does well, everybody does well. That's what you want.